that water? Out.
Welcome to the research greenhouse. These are very special cacti here.
I didn't bring any gloves.
Your gloves? Gloves? Here you go. Oh, there you are.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard. Enjoy.
Thanks. Oh, no, it's my fault. New job, old gloves. I'm Clemens. Clem.
Oh, Winston. Should I get you a Band-Aid?
No, it's fine. You know, Band-Aids are such boo-boo territory, you know?
I do know. I guess the boo-boo ship has sailed. Well, I'm on the clock, so. New job, borrowed gloves.
Just like all of your friends.
What do you think they're talking about? She got a name?
Huh?
Your friend.
My, oh, no, I was just, apparently, it helps them grow if you talk to them. My grandma used to do it when I was a kid. She was into that whole county fair, red rosette, veg on steroids scene.
Does it work? It just feels kind of...
silly.
No. Revealing.
Thank you.
need to be somewhere where you can grow.
Want some cake?
Sure. What's the occasion? It's actually a friend of mine's birthday.
Oh, well then you have no excuse to forget it next year. Here. Sorry. I'm actually having a little thing this weekend.
Like a party?
Yeah, you know, there's no jello or musical chairs or run a clown, but might be fun.
We never had a run a clown at my birthdays. Just finger food and chit chat. Well, I better get back to it. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Wait.
Never make any real friends if you only live in your head.
Wanna play a game of cowboys and cacti?
Thank you.
to be somewhere you can grow.
Is this your place?
It's my mom's, or was.
It's cool.
Thank you.
I'd offer you a ride to work, but...
Do you want to come in for a drink? I have juice.
What kind of juice?
Cactus juice.
I love cactus juice.
Okay, cool.
Actually, I have something to show you.
What is this? No way.
That's me, and that's Matilda.
I was the only one.
No.
I like her little flower.
So you can tell she's a girl.
Makes sense. His name is, it's just Cactus Man. I never